lost in sin. I had no peace within to save my weary soul. I knew not love, but Jesus came to me, and by His grace I'm free. Now it's different.
Yes, it's all
so different.
Who always stands. 34. And why take ye thought for raiment? Consider the lilies of the field, how they grow. They toil not, neither do they spin. And yet I say unto you that even Solomon, in all his glory, was not arrayed like one of these. Wherefore, if God so clothe the grass of the field, which today is, and tomorrow it was cast into the oven, shall he not much more clothe you, O ye of little faith? Therefore take no thought, saying, What shall we eat? Or, What shall we drink? Or, Wherewithal shall we be clothed? For after all these things do the Gentiles seek, for your heavenly Father knoweth that ye have need of all these things. But seek ye first the kingdom of God, and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Take therefore no thought for the morrow, for the morrow shall take thought for the things of itself. Sufficient unto the day is the evil thereof.
Generations.
And I've made my way through some valleys and deserts.
believing I never get lost. I stood at the foot of what felt like Mount Everest, knowing I'd have the strength for the climb. It's through every trial, each test and temptation, there's one thing that's sure every time. God does what he says he will do. I'd simply say every battle has taught me there's nothing he won't help me through. So why should I dwell on the hardships and struggles when I look just beyond them? I see the way this will end is with great celebration, and deep in my heart I believe.
Jesus is
15:58. Therefore, my beloved brethren, be steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, for as much you know that your labor is not in vain in the Lord.
Thank you.
dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee. Yea, I will help thee. Yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness.
Watch ye, stand fast in the faith, quit ye like men, be strong. Ephesians 6:10. Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. 2 Timothy 2:1. Thou therefore, my son, be strong in the grace that is in Christ Jesus.